This is amazing. It reminds me of being a child and searching for Uncle Decker.
That creature must die.
Need more mana.
Traveling, seeing the world.
Was it different thing?
Yes, it's not like it was.
Sure, we could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for tomb robbers, but the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance. I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
Chaldeum.
Why?
It's such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There's always something new and exciting to hear or see.
Valeric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Within. Although they are my brothers, they will seek your death.
I do not have enough.
not mana.
None may enter the inner sanctum. Rise, my brothers! Rise and do battle!
I need mana. Need more time.
Has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you may enter our most sacred place?
The noble hero fought his way here just—
Martha!
And who is this you bring with you?
Adrian. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate with me.
The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood!
What did she mean, my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
Her words are lies and madness. Do not listen.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
Ah.